59-year-old Russell Silvers of Terre Haute has been sentenced to 12 years in federal prison. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office for the Southern District of Indiana, he pleaded guilty to possession with intent to distribute meth. Authorities say over a six-month time frame, Silvers distributed over 8 kilograms of meth to people in Vigo County.